mamarami akong nakausap. Tapos, ang sabi nila sa akin, the most outstanding na achievement daw mo, yung pagkaka-establish mo ng credibility. Paano mo ginagawa yun?
I'd like to think one important factor is sincerity. Being sincere with what you say and what you do. Pag meron sincerity, everything else follows.
Eh, ma'am, madali namang i-arte yun eh.
Ah, that's where you're wrong. Hindi lahat pwedeng i-arte, anak. When you are not sincere, it shows sa salita mo, sa kilos mo, sa mata mo. Your eyes will always betray you. Hindi nga ba, well, ang gumawa rin tayo, no? Tayo na sa entertainment, di ba lagi tayo nagpasasabihan, plastic, walang totoong tao sa show business. Well, like I've been explaining to you, iba yung plastic kaysa sa kulay. I'll cite an example. For instance, you meet someone you don't like very much. Imposible naman you like everybody. Someone you don't like very, very much. And then you say, hi, hello. That's being polite. Diba? Bahagi ng kagandahan ang asal. Pero, pag itong nakasalubong mo, that you don't like very much, hindi ka lang naghahanag yung pinuri mo. Ang ganda ng damit mo. Ang ganda ng makeup mo. Bagay sa'yo. Pagtalikod niya naman, pangit naman, ang bagay naman, hindi mo bangis. That's being plastic. You see?
Nakita mo ang difference. Emma, when you were just starting, what was the most important lesson that you had to learn?
To speak the truth, no matter what it costs. Di ba, sabi nga, truth hurts, no? Pag may kausap ka na kailangan mo sabihin ng totoo, nakakasakit ng damdamin yun eh. But you always owe that someone the truth. I guess you only have to be tactful about it. Di ba?
Emma, what if you're tired already? May sakit ka. Wala ka sa mood.
May problema.
Oh, may problema ka. Eh, how do you express love? Paano yun?
Alam mo, anak, everybody needs to be loved, everybody needs to be wanted, everybody wants to be respected. Tayo na sa entertainment, di ba? We are expected to smile and, you know, to appear cheerful all the time, di ba? No matter kung masak-masak ng puso mo, may problema ka, sama ng katawan mo, napagalitan ka and all that. But you see, these are little things that we owe the public. Diba? Pag halimbawa mo yung mga fans galing sa probinsya, yun man lang, ay, nakawayan mo ganun. Kahit dumudugo puso mo, masakit ang ulo mo, minitian mo, kinawayan mo, or it's going to go further. Inakbayan mo, hinalikan mo, or you return a thoughtful gesture. Malaking bagay sa kanila yung pinaka. Matagal na panahon kanila maalala, matagal bago kanila makalimutan. Don't forget this, anak. As a general rule, yan hindi pinag-aaralan. Dito na yan galing.
Your heart will
to say, look to your heart today.